Yes, it is.
I heard this went through the Panama Canal.
Wow. Panama Canal.
Yeah.
No. I've taken them around locally here. You know, they're on the Delta.
Water.
And just cruising around locally.
So, where do you see it? Where's that for the rest of the
camp? It's a little bit of a way to walk from here. Literally about probably a good way.
Boy, it smells better than the other boat. That is for sure. I tell you what, you're certainly taking a lot better care of this boat than the other boat.
Oh, yeah. So, well, and this boat is prior to the other boat.
Thank you.
I really like your boat.
Yeah, the other two that was built this year, one has been stricken off the record for the same stuff. And I'm not sure about the one that was up in Canada. I'm not sure why they were in or whatever, but there was three of the smaller built. And this is the only one that's currently being stored.
I really like this boat.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. We're in the right atmosphere. You hit there.
This is built back in the 60s?
53?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa! Yeah. It's older than all of
them. My gosh! Built back in 53.
Whoa.
It's amazing! And it's in better shape than the last one.
That last one.
Yeah.
It just smelled a mildew.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Well, I like the smell. It must have smelled, but
yeah, I know what you mean though. You
but
get that moldy.
Yeah. Exactly. But if they're gonna be paired, this is gonna take a lot of 10, 11 care. Trap door?
They have there's access hatches here and there on this thing. Yeah. To get to the top shaft mod and all that.
I got you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's an old
Yep. Yep. I think it's a modern one, but yeah, it's got the old.
It's a pirate.
Yeah.
Pirate thing, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully it's not loaded.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's trying to climb. Alright, let's check it out there. See who's trying to come. That shower looks like you could fit a fat man. That's one.
I know, these are too tight.
Yeah, you have to be a skinny little guy. Gilligan.
You can get in that way, yeah.
Oh yeah, here's another one.
Main electrical panel is right behind the